Hello. Oh, bye. Bye? Why'd you say bye? Because it's opposite day. Well, then how were you able to tell me it was opposite day? What do you mean? Well, if it was truly opposite day, you should not have been able to tell me that. If it was opposite day, and you saying it's opposite day, it means it's actually not opposite day, which then if it's not opposite day, then you're saying it is opposite. Well, you shouldn't be able to say that because if it is opposite day and you say it's opposite day, that means it's not opposite day. But if it's not opposite day, you say it, then it is opposite day, and it's just that's not possible. If it's actually opposite day, then you should have said it's not opposite day. But if I say no, then it means that it's also, I can also say no when it's not opposite day. If I say no when it's not opposite day, and I say no when it is opposite day, then how am I supposed to tell you it is opposite day? I don't know. It's just saying that it's opposite day is just an impossible statement. You're not able to say that. It doesn't make any sense. You're confusing me, giving me a headache. Okay? I guess it's not opposite day. Okay, there. It's not opposite day. You happy? I'm gonna go now. Bye. Hi. Now that was boring. I really don't like that guy. It's definitely not fun messing with him.